As soon as I received the admit, I had got invited into the official housing group, Facebook group of UMN, where people posted their if they required a roommate, or you know, if they had any sort of opening for subleasing. I was looking individually for a private room, and I used the Facebook group of the official Facebook group for housing was like very helpful. So one thing that I would like recommend is you should like use your Google Maps and you know, Google reviews to find a good place, because connectivity is very important in a city like Minneapolis. The winter is very harsh out here, so you should try and stay somewhere near the college, or at least somewhere where there is like a good connectivity. I had like people from Brazil and US, a native US, as my roommates. And so there is a about sharing the expenses. We used to mainly do individual buy our individual groceries and all, so there was like hardly any sharing of expenses. My rent was around $850, which included utilities. However, if you share your room, the rent can be reduced to like around $400 to $500, including all the utilities. About food, I used to mainly cook on the weekends for like 3-4 days, because you probably won't get time during weekdays, as the course is like very, very hectic. As for transportation, the university gives something called as a U-Pass, which is like $100 per semester. That makes all the transportation, public transportation, free for you. As for homesickness, initially, yes, there was a slight feeling of homesickness, but once the course starts, you probably will not have any time to, you know, face any sort of homesickness, because you will not, like, you'll be busy with your classes, your assignments. In India, at least in some universities, class participation and all that is generally not that compulsory, but in out here universities, you have like marks allocated for even class participation. Also, many professors follow some sort of like a flipped classroom concept, which means that you're supposed to do some sort of, you're assigned some pre-readings before a class. You're supposed to complete those pre-readings before you go to the class, and in the class, generally they solve problems or, you know, solve questions or etc. So they don't really go through the theory in the class. So it's more like a discussion. So this is like quite different from what the culture out there in Indian universities. I would recommend coming like to reaching the university a week early. Orientation was definitely very useful in terms of knowing the classmates. Also, they give you like a good tour of the university, so you can, you know, get around whenever necessary, and you can know what things are where. So definitely, yeah, orientation is was very useful for me. The size of my cohort was like 97, so we were divided into two sections. There were like 40 to 50% Indians in the class, and like 30 to 40% were Asians, and the rest, like 10%, were like locals, you know, Americans. 70 to 80% of the people had like relevant analytics experience before this, and around 10% had experience which was not relevant, and the rest were like few people, like around 5 to 10% were people without any experience. My course was like a trimester sort of a program, so we are supposed to complete like 45 credits in a year. And so that means it was like very, very intensive. Most of the time was spent, you know, indoors studying, or, you know, having meetings for group projects. Every semester has like some sort of a live case where you work with the industry to solve a problem. because there is no internship opportunity in this 1 year program. So it was like very, very hectic, and many times I used to just come home to sleep, and the sleep I used to get was like just 3 to 4 hours of sleep generally. So I personally did not find any time for outside activities. University of Minnesota has like one of the largest recreation centers in the university. It's pretty huge, with a multi-story gym, indoor swimming, squash, table tennis, you name the sport and it's there, and it's completely included in the fees. So so if you do find time, or if you are going for like a 2 year course, which is slightly less hectic, definitely you could use these facilities, and it's really good out here.